We are back!
This time, we'll be unboxing items from Taobao for our master bedroom and master bathroom. There are a lot of things, so let's get to it! First up, let's unbox this!
The seller actually wrapped this quite well. One tip that I always give is always ask the seller to give more protection and ask for more like bubble wrap. So this is the amount of wrap that we have.
Guess what, guys? Oh,
no. What? So they actually wrap this there plus, you know, my box. Not too bad. The seller is pretty good.
Wow, it's super pretty! Yeah, I know, and I admit that it's kind of basic because it's a wow tree. But it's quite aesthetic and it's quite heavy, so it feels like real marble. Each marble tray is about 60 yuan, which is about 12 SGD. We also bought a bigger version of this. Wow! This cost about 78 yuan, so it's about $15. I think it looks gay. Okay, I think it looks good. Happy with this.
Alright, next up we have the clothes hanger that we will be unboxing for you. Yep, so this is how it looks, and there's also a piece of instruction guide. It's cool that this came when they shipped it, right? It came with this, so it helps to make sure that it stays in place. Nothing that can't be solved with some tools and thinking.
We're finally done!
It's these like small thingies that you can actually attach on so that it becomes hooks that you can put your hats, your bags, but Jess says it's so ugly. So why there's these two bars here at the bottom is so that you can actually place things.
We got this rack at 27 yuan and that is about $5+. This is a 105 cm long rack, but there's also other sizes available if you wanted.
So these are storage boxes, right, that you can use to keep clothes, extra big sheets and, you know, other things in there. We have three large organizers here along with five smaller ones. The price that we got it for in total was 123 yuan, $9. Okay lah, it's about 360 each. Quite high quality, the cloth itself and even the string. Oh, and also this is apparently waterproof or spill proof lah. So that's what I saw when I saw the Taobao, you know, sometimes they have the videos, they introduce the products. Yeah, okay. Next up, we're gonna unbox this item here. Oh! That we received is broken!
It is a huge-ass
crack. This is part and parcel of life when you ship things from China and overseas in general.
normally I'll just go and tell the seller, hey, you know, you send me something broken. So if they're nice enough, they'll replace it and send you another new one. So you must use some negotiation skills with the sellers, really, and then ask them, hey, you know, can you send me another one for free, or can you give me some voucher where I can buy another one again? And you just take a picture of what has happened.
Oh, we've bought this before for our other toilet, and it has worked pretty well. It is a diatomite mat, which is a quick dry water absorbent mat.
It's made of some stone material that, you know, can absorb the water. So just showing you a piece of it. That big small piece.
It's only 20 yuan, which is $4. For one.
For one of this slab here. And there's different sizes, lah. I think it's not too bad to buy for the price. Lah.
We bought another diatomite thing. It's here.
Let's hope it's not broken.
Better not.
In, it's quite well protected. It actually mostly come with this sandpaper as well. Once you use this diatomite trays, after some time, it will start to lose its effect or become dirty, right? So the way to renew it is to kind of sand it off.
Okay, that's fine.
What is it going to be used for?
And we tend to put it on the side so that we can place our soap dispenser and toothpaste and all these other bathroom accessories. So this was about 24 yuan, which is about close to $5. Really excited to unbox this. It's a
kitchen sink rack, and we know what it is already because it came like that with the sticker. What it says here is a 厨房下水槽置物架.
Although this was intended to be a kitchen sink rack, we've decided to place this in our master bathroom under the sink so that we can hold all our
toilet paper,
other necessities. Alright, so let's get to the unboxing.
So we don't think that you need to actually assemble this because it came like that. Let's stick it out. In the rare times they do send to you like that, or assembled already. Cool, interesting. So we have this pack of tools here, and at first we didn't know what it is, but it is quite ingenious. As you can see, right, there are these holes here, okay, and these things actually can fit in there. When you pull out the drawer, you don't pull out too far and it drops. Giving you an example, so like if you reach the end here, bam, you know, it doesn't drop. So you have this clear rubber tube and stuff to be put here. You can put two of them. Okay. When you push it back, these are to help reduce that metal on metal sound when you collide.
We bought this item at 199 yuan, approximately 40 SGD. Although it's one of our more expensive buys, it is of really good quality and it's quite pretty. Last three items to unbox. We have this mystery package. It's a hair towel. I got this for about 1090 yuan, which is about 2 sing.
It's actually very, very soft.
Yeah, it's very soft. You use this after you take a shower, and because I'm the kind of person that doesn't like to blow dry my hair, I prefer to let it air dry. So this will help my hair dry a lot faster. Basically, you put it over your head, and then
there's a cute like bear.
Yeah. Put it your wet hair, and then you twist it with the towel. At the end of the towel, there's this loop which you can use to, you know, put it here.
That's what happens when my head's too big. Ta-da! Finally, you got it.
Yeah, so
this is how she's gonna film like that for the rest of the
No, I'm not. $2, pretty good. Okay, move on.
Next item, we have
a shaver. I got one for myself.
And
Jess has one for herself too. Mine is to shave my moustache. And hers is to shave her moustache. Okay, anyway, moving on. We have three shaving blades as well that they have given for mine. This is how it looks. It's a box within a box. Here. So the price that we got it for wasn't that expensive, right? I think mine was $23, $23 Sing dollars. How much was yours?
$20 Sing dollars.
Right? This is how it looks like. It's a rechargeable type. It's three blades, as you can see here.
For mine, it also comes with a charger.
Hers needs to be from a power plug. Mine has this little hairbrush thing as well for you to clear the hair after you shave it. There's a button here which I can press. Ooh! I just open it up like that.
Last but not least, we have our highly anticipated electric toothbrushes.
There's one in blue. And one in white. It's battery operated. They give you extra tooth brushes, brush heads.
It's like replaceable. You can, after the tip gets old, you can always change it up. We got this for...
This was 75 yuan, I think. So it comes out to about $15. So $15 for both. So it comes in a pair. We bought a kind of like a couple set. I mean, $7 each. $7.50 each.
Seems like a good deal.
Seems like a good deal. Hope our teeth won't fall out from this.
Unboxing.